The organic side of things has been with us for many years, even prior to Coffee Connections establishment, and Coffee Connections took over this. We are certified on an annual basis and inspected on an annual basis by an Australian organisation which is registered internationally, and we need to spend maybe 7 to 10 days where the inspector goes out and actually sees the procedures that we adopt to ensure the organic integrity of our product.
Okay, I'm Gary Altman. I'm from Australia and I'm here in Papua New Guinea in Goroka doing the NASA organic inspection for Coffee Connections. Coffee Connections is certified to the NASA organic standard, also the North American program, also iFoam, certified to sell into the EU, and also Natureland. My job is to confirm that the coffee that Coffee Connections export from PNG is free of any chemicals and fertilisers. The Coffee Connections has a record keeping system in place which enables traceability back to the source of the coffee, to the village and also to the individual grower. And also that the coffee is free of any contaminants so that it can be certified as organic.
We will also have our a fair trade inspection in early next year, hopefully about March, April. And then they will do the same thing, go through every records we have, and they will have to trace every bean down to the grower again, making sure that our coffee we get are from the grower. Over the last 5 to 6 years, we've proven that yes, we can show a traceability down to the grower, and we did that. And then fair trade also, you know, come in to make sure that the social premium are all passed to the grower. So we provide, you know, our financial report, and it is an audit that make sure that, you know, we're not cheating our growers. We want to be, you know, honest. We want to be transparent, and we pass on what is due to the growers. So with inspectors coming in doing annual audits, it gives us the confidence to say that yes, we're doing the right thing, and we can continue to export coffee as organic and fair trade.